G'day, mate. You ever heard of a fellow named Pro Hart? He was an outback legend. The real deal. He was famous in everything. See, he was a painter. Oh, excuse me, I mean an artist. He even did big sculptures. Check out this Annie made. But before he got famous with the paints, he was a miner in Broken Hill, where he lived his whole bloody life. But once Pro started painting full time, he never stopped. He painted bloody everything. He even painted his Rolls Royce. Have a gander. And how about that carpet ad? Remember that? Anyway, he did it all his way. The art elite and the big smoke wouldn't give him the time of day.
The ocean's unstable. We're rocking the clock has no label and ticks for the final year. No matter what you believe in, this life we live in forever to disappear.
But the people see, they loved him, and he sold more paintings than you've had hot dinners. So we're gonna make a movie about him. We got his family on board and everything.
We're so excited that story's going to be told.
We're just, well, full supporters of it.
It's called Chasing Dragonflies, because Pro C, he loved painting them. So we need everyone out there to dig in their wallets, throw in a few bob, click on the donate button, so we get on our way to bringing this great man's story to life on the big screen. We're making a movie. You little ripper.